You'd have to be a fool to worship the sun, Charger.
You have to challenge a building a business in the sun. He's teaching folks what true quality is.
I'm sure about the sun now, but first, it's growing. Us around don't always take kind.
One of us. Just stay out of their way for now.
Thank you. a drink with Aaron. There's a man who knows how to do it.
Okay, they're heading back. felt the same coming.
Located. Gotta keep you going.
Wait, I want to tell you something. At last. Talk? Won't take long.
Save this for the trail.
Must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now. Look, I've got a pair of sturdy Osirian hands, and I know how to put them to use.
I'm just always around talking to strangers.
Here's what I don't get about the sun. These fancy decorations. It's downright embarrassing.
No sign of Murad's guy? He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Has to be Murad's guy. Durval's thugs must have made it.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Durval's men. It's about to get ugly.
Intruders! Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
Don't stop!
Durval's men. It's about to get out.
I hope so.
Thank you.
Val says you gotta eat dirt.
We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Val tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen, Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Erend, I'm so sorry.
We've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. This machine's been picked apart with precision. What's Durval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know? Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice and keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. Lala.
Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Durval too. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister. I'll head back to Meridian. I just need a little time.
Turning back.